Excuse me. Excuse me again. Sorry. Anyway, welcome back to Let's Play Ty, the Tasmanian Tiger HD Part 2. This is seriously. It's coughing up with allergies. Jinjos with Banjo Kazooie. Shut up, frogs. Shut up.
There's it.
Here we got some nice little henchmen. Pain in the ass. They're gonna be annoying. They have a cricket bat. The only way to kill them is by bringing it back. Ouch! Look at the tail, it just fell off and ran away. Give me the back foot. They're gonna throw a ball at you. We'll be collecting pictures. Spiders are going to be the most important enemies in the game. Spiders, they will bite you. Whoops. I'll be quiet for now. No! I take it back. Where'd I go? Go up there. Ow! Asshole! Cricket bat frills. They're boss casting. Off. Stop playing that annoying music. Yeah. Normal boomerangs will not work. enough about that right now. Carry on. For the magnet. What are you doing? Oh. Okay, that's the way to collect. Collect some opals with the magnet. Look, there's another golden cock. You got cockroaches. Most annoying enemy of the game. They fly and they hurt you. There's that golden cock. I'm sure. Fuck off! Sorry. Use my language. Got bats. Annoying enemies, then they will fight you. They'll use their aliens. Are you gonna use your aliens? These are the hot water filters over there. Stupid bloody roach. Die. Cockroaches carry a load of diseases, Ty. Do you have any idea what bacteria this causes? They look similar to the stag beetles. Or another way to scare these annoying beetles. Kill the bat. Yeah. Sure. Bats. Freaking bats. Oh my. Get away. Seriously. It's gotta be under that water. Sorry about that. Why is there a roach in the water? Die. Oh, annoying roach asshole. Die. Die, you asshole. Am I coughing up? Oh. Quiet. probably try luring that bat over there. Yes? No. Try. I'm getting that. This way you have to use that to bait that. This is the frustrating golden cock to collect. No! Oh, come on. These multi-rings are pretty cool. Let's try it all for side. Ugh. Trying to get irritated. What? What would you? How the fuck do you get up there? Go away! No! Get away from me! Go away, you annoying crocodile! Ah, I can't fight him! Just kill those annoying bastards. Probably use frosty rings or something. No! Are you serious? What's wrong with this? What's wrong with you, man? Whoa. Guess this is the blue switch behind the logs. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay. Okay. No! So close. Now I'm mad, steaming furious. Oh. What is this? Some sort of a glitch? This is no fair. So annoying. Let's see here. BC. Love on. Okay, try this on. No, I jumped. What's the matter with you? I seriously jumped. No, I didn't. Press the A button. Come on, what's the deal? Run. gonna get really irritated. Bite? No, that's way too. That's too far. You know what'd be easier? I actually used frosty rings. I'm just gonna do that later. Cause right now I'm. Screw off! You screw off as well. Okay, we're gonna fight that turkey. Just like last time. Turkey? You... Nuts! Sorry. No! Seriously! Do a super bite on that turkey. Come on, let's try this. Say that, you stupid turkeys. Wow. Turkeys are really annoying. I gotta use the zoom rings. This? Pretty sturdy. No, it works well on the bridge. Oh, whatever. It works well on a bridge. Man. Come on. Oh. Hello, Rex. Man, what's up, Rex?
G'day, mate. I came in.
Okay, we're gonna have to dive the block.
To dive, all you have to do is run and press the jump button at the water's edge. Then press the bite button to do a dive. See if you can dive into that.
Dive into the yellow crate. Gotta dive into the yellow crate and destroy it. Like this. Ta-da.
Bonza, you're a net. That's a sh.
That's shame.
Bonza, you're a. That's a shame. If you wanna have a go, let me know. Bonza, you're a. Here's the challenge.
This is gonna be hilarious. This is gonna be here it comes. Here comes the funniest part. Here we go. Here it comes the funniest part. Like this.
You missed a ring, Ty. Have another go. That's a shame. Bonza, he is the
You missed a ring, Ty. Have another go. Why am I giggling at that? I fall into the to the ground. There you go. Exactly. Thundering.
Congratulations, you've learned all I can teach you.
Yes, sir. Thanks, Rex. You're the greatest. Fucking bats. Sorry. What is it with bats flying everywhere? On crocodile bastard. Sorry. Deal with you later. I got a job with Dennis. Not now. But not right now. Stupid frogs are being annoying. Sound. Oh. Whoops. Come on, try again. No, don't dive. Just forget it. I don't care. Just forget about it. Can't lure that bat over there. Yeah. Tried my best. Okay, we're gonna go meet the local bully, Neddy. But right now, not now. Okay. Why do they have 5 crates in there? That's insane. Magnets would help. There's gotta be one of the Bilbies. There she is. Stop playing that annoying music. Okay, this is Neddy. That's the bully.
You shouldn't be here, Ty. This is where Neddy lives. Neddy. Yes, Neddy. he's the biggest, toughest bully this side of the black stump.
Well, he doesn't sound so tough.
Of course not. He does sound tough. You just riled him. I think this guy is voiced by David Lodge. I'm talking about Neddy. David Lodge is also the voice of Derek Simmons from Resident Evil 6. In other words,
you shouldn't
he also did Jiraiya. Yeah, I heard enough. You said that already. Yeah, you said that already, man. Yay. Huzzah. Probably should pay more attention. Probably should. These stupid alligators are pissing me off. Just looking at these alligators makes me angry. Alright. That serves him right. And that bat is pissing me off like crazy. I'm seriously annoyed. Kind of remind me of Keys from Zelda. Shut up, Rock. Okay, there's a golden cog up there. I get 300 opals. I guess I'm gonna go. I'll go for the last Thunder Egg in this one. The opal machine I'm talking about. Probably would. Okay. I was playing that game a dozen times, so I remember missing two opals. Huzzah! Yeah, that's right. Okay, let's do this one last time. Here we go. Oh man. Forget it. Straight on. There's that. The tree. The golden cogs. Oh man. So that's why we need more golden cogs. Oh crap. Stupid gator. gonna get heartburn. Aim. Aim. Come on. Freaking aim, man. There we go. I'll talk to Dennis. Oh, he scared the crap out of him. Funniest part is where the fox scared the living shit out of him. Okay, we have to light all the torches for Dennis. So he doesn't wet himself. Gotta light up all the torches for your friend. There's the green tree frog. He's not the cheapskate. He's got 2 thunder eggs. In other words. Oh crap, bat. Okay, with the light. Oh, shut up, bat. Torches go out. Dennis runs back. Come on, you stupid. Ow, you stupid bat. Die! I hate bats. No, don't go. Seriously, don't leave me, Dennis. Seriously. Okay. Do-do. Dennis, where are you, man? Just runs like a coward. Sorry. Better life. Yeah.
Oh dear. There's still no hot water, Ty. Make sure you light all the pilot flames at the same time.
Light all the pilot flames at the same time. I will. There are 8 pilot flames for his hot water. There's no hot water there. I'll be quiet and search for those pots. But first, let's meet face to face with Neddy. With the green dude Neddy. Oh, we have to do it after. It's too far. Our second one got multi ranks.
Oh,
yep, that's David Lodge's voice.
Oh, ho, ho. Oh, run away, little rat thing. Neddy, I'm too strong for you.
He's angry.
Oh, orange rat back for more.
Yep, that's David Lodge's voice.
I am going to squash rat good.
Oh my god. That really is the voice of Kenpachi in the old Bleach season. And also Jiraiya. Let's carry on. Whoa. He's gonna ram into you. Hit him in the back. To reveal his face. Ow! He laughs. Yeah, he will. You have to break. You have to break the back of the things, the metal on his back. Hitting him up front or fighting him will not help. Seriously? Yes. Now hit him in the stomach. Come on, man. Huh? He fell over.
What?
What? Exactly. He gives you a thunder egg. Alright. Exactly.
Orange rat. Am Neddy's new best.
I am not an orange rat, man. I'm a Tasmanian tiger. Seriously, what's wrong with you? You can't talk to Mari. Why can't you talk to Mari? That doesn't even make sense. Let's see if I can jump up there. Wee. Ha ha. Now, what do we need? 5 more to go. 5 more to go, collect 5 more so that Ty can get another thunder egg. Let's be quiet from now on, this time. What? Where's that roach coming from? There you are! There you are, you son of a bitch! Found these two. Yep. So be quiet this time. Yeah. There's gonna be a time attack in this one. Ta-da. Ta-da. Is dropping like a bitch right now. Sorry. Ah, look at it. I'll just have to use some frosty rings myself. Later. After I beat Crikey. I forgot to tell you, Crikey's the shark. But enough about Crikey, let's just carry on. This seems very messed up, if you ask me. It's a little odd. Time attack. Here we go.
Even the cockroaches.
Okay. Better beat this in 2 minutes and 18 seconds. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Hurry it up. This isn't the time to... What are you doing? Trying. Jump like a kangaroo. Whee! That was close. That was gonna fall. Over there. Do not miss one and you lose the race. You're too late. Equals fail. Yum 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 yum. Dun dun dun.
Not bad.
Yay. Now let's go get... Where's our golden cock? We only got 7. Oh, yeah. I think that's probably it. Probably why. Where's the other golden cock? Besides that annoying, frustrating golden cock to collect. Seriously, dude, tell. Is that a spider? Is that a spider? No. It's not it. That's not it. Yeah. Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Stupid frogs! Stupid frogs are so annoying! It's hard to get that golden cock because it's too damn far. Yeah, I've already been to that race enough.
Now I know you can
said it already. Quiet. Last two corn cogs. I don't know. I don't exactly know. Shut up, frogs. Maybe I might want to trade my opal back. Trade my opal when I get back from battling Crikey. Yum yum. I believe I'm having trouble collecting golden cogs. It's for nothing. Kind of annoyed. Okay, where's the golden cog that I was going on about? Gotta be the one where Neddy lives. Probably up there. The area where I kicked Neddy's ass. Oh. Is that a golden cog? Maybe I'm gonna do this one last time. No, that's hard. Thank you. don't care. Oh, there's the other one I forgot about. Let's just exit the level for right now. Forget about the other one. It's seriously stressing me out. Let's do Snow Worries. Okay, that's Sheila. That's the koala. Female koala, wife of Julius. Oh, it is bad. Ma'am, I haven't. Have you? Okay, there's some opals up there. It's our first golden cock. We're gonna be breaking some like annoying frills. And we got snow kangaroos to go throw snowball at you. Kind of annoying. Fuck off. Well, we got wombats. Infinite number of annoying wombats. I'm sure they're gonna kick your ass by hitting you in the face. Absolutely. You gotta find 8 of Sheila's kits. Hit the, beat the crap out of these kangaroos. Stop with that sound. And here we have blue tongues. Pain in the ass jerks. They're gonna throw rocks at you. And they will punch you in the face. Had enough of you. Stupid jerks. Jerkwads. doing. There we go. They're laughing at me. You laugh at me, I'm gonna kick your ass. Man, you wombats are so annoying. Whoa, who's throwing snowball at me? You guys. Bullies. Well, you have to deal with these snow kangaroos first. They keep throwing snowballs at you. They're annoying douchebags. Gotta follow the trail of these opals. Okay. Carefully. Stop playing that music. You stupid blue tongues piss me off. Gonna be 24 of these. Thank you. gotta use your flame rings. What's wrong with you? Seriously. Die. Okay, you gotta break this ice. Annoying blue tongues, go away. Sure, there's gonna be a mama Bilby over there. Mm-hmm. There, these stupid frills. Don't get out of my way. Freaking frills are annoying. Yeah. There's another one of these. Here I am. These look different in the GameCube version. Yeah, last call is up there. Shut up. Why?
Over here.
Hey, quiet.
Over here.
Come on, man.
Oi, oi. Here I am. Oi, oi. Over here.
Keep quiet.
Hi.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, sure, whatever, kid. And yeah, we have spiders. Who's that disgusting frill? Fuck off, frill. Sorry. Excuse my language. Probably go back to Sheila. Because there's an ice that's thin. I would tread carefully and we'll break that. Shut up. Stupid frog bastards. Go to the trail of opals. Jerks over there. The easier way to kill these fucking frills. Sorry. What? Come on. Get the hell up there. No. Jump the hell up there. Okay. Kill these annoying bastards. Oh man, this is gonna be one annoying opal to find. Probably some sort of glitch. Let's try this. Sneak. We got some aqua frills in there. Way to get that. Way to get the golden cock tie. Excellent. Let's kill that annoying. Where's that annoying bastard coming from? Die. Oh, look. What's that thing? The yabby. Those things are called yabbies. Those shark creatures, those crab looking creatures. Can't kill it, you gotta lure it into a trap. Oh, great. Lure to which directions you want to go. Oh man, there's bubbles over there. That yabby's. Can't kill it underwater. Look at that fucker in here. Sorry, excuse my language. There's gonna be some musical icicles in there. That rhymes. Seriously, it does. Rock on, tie. Bubbles from the Powerpuff Girls, but the bubble. Like bubbles. Like the ones from Zelda. No, not that. Oh, let's just kill these dudes. Die. Stupid. Fuck off!
Sorry.
Excuse my language. I wonder why I'm killing bad guys. To kill bad guys. Like, the thrills. Screw you. Opals. Yeah, these frills are annoying. You are such an annoying freak. Serve it. Get out of the fucking water. Collect the trail of opals. For now. Don't break that glass. Don't break that. I mean, don't break that icy water. Don't do it real life. Belongs to boss Cass. We got some wombats. Why are wombats so annoying? And we got a saw. Damn it. Those things are dangerous. Careful. really stupid. Ow, fuck off. There's like unlimited numbers of annoying wombats. It's like infinite numbers of wombats. Oh, there's a golden cog right there. Oh, man. Shit, this camera's killing me. Annoying wombat to get out of my way. Oh shit. Oh, you stupid. Yeah, we're gonna fight some spiders. Some spiders. Oh no, we'll need the pie. Oh, we got some fire spiders. Similar to the other ones from Bridge on the River Tai. Annoying spiders. And frills. Get out of my face. Seriously, get out of my fucking face. I'm sorry. How many of these? Ah! Damn it! Well, multi-ring helps. I don't care. Just get away. Why of these stupid frills? How many are there? Are there? How many of these annoying frills are there? Go away! Don't block me! Thank you. go up there. Oh, I can't. Forgot about that. Golden cock. Whoops. Totally forgot about him. About that thing there. Okay, there's no way to get up there. Come on, jump the hell up there. We need to look for the last two cocks. Die. Stop it. No, this is the wrong area. We already been there. That's green. I could probably do it for the last cox. Things. These stalls are a mess. Okay. No, she's about to die. Great. Almost down. Oh man. Struggling. There we go. Fuck. Oh. Can't believe I one of that kicked me in the ass. Sorry. See that coming. telling me? Because I got hit by a stupid friggin'. No, don't fall. My neck hurts. Oh, man. What are you doing? I only got 14 more opals left. Seriously, what's the big deal, man? Let's kill it. Son of a bitch. Darn it. different.
You're a lifesaver, Ty.
What the? Shit! No. You see. Sorry. God, make it. This time thing, time attack thing is totally annoying. Those shortcuts will cut it. Not it. Back's seriously killing me. There's so many unlimited numbers of wombats. There's infinite numbers of freaking wombats. All right. What are you doing? Try this again. Check over there. See whether we find a golden cog or not. Well, I can't exactly tell. This is just like pulling teeth. Shit's like pulling teeth, man. What the fuck? Man. Another one. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Ow. Get the bubble. Get the fucking bubble. That's probably over there. If I had to guess. No. Wait a minute. Oh. Piss off.
So there was a thundering up there, huh? I knew there was something.
Thundering. Whatever, you old fart. Sorry. Sorry about that. This chair is killing me. Get it. Man, I seriously don't get it. Gotta be over there. Die. Back was seriously killing me. That was just like pulling teeth. Wrong button. Now let's get out of here. God, it took me a long ass time. Sorry. Oh, look, there's Shazza. Alright, we're gonna be with Bull. Pressing the B button will let you ram. Ow. What the fuck? Just come off the hell. Lose my health. I'm gonna be breaking some crates. It's gonna be total mayhem. Be breaking some huts. There are many crates. Got ourselves an extra life. How nice is that? And there's a twister over there. Come on, get away from the twister. What are these rocks? Some big ass pillars over there. Got ourselves a golden cock. Wonderful. Wow. Pressing the X button will let you use your lesser ring. Why not? Never mind. Could, but not now. Ow! What the hell? That hurts like shit now. Sorry. Twister, get away from me. Oh, I hate those things. These things are dangerously annoying. Gotta collect some golden cogs. Yes. There's Mori again. preparing to talk to more.
Just when I thought I could have a nap. I'd have known you'd chicken out. Well, if you change your mind, let me know.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is where we're gonna have to protect Shazza from these annoying frills. They ride on scooters. They ride on motorcycles. They're fast. Wow, this is gonna be like pulling teeth. Collecting all of the opals and the golden cogs. Yeah, get the pie. Okay. In other words, make sure your friend sees these golden cogs. Golden cogs in there. Ding ding. Yeah, it's just like playing a banjo. There's our fourth golden cog. That's our fifth golden cog. Now we're gonna help Ranger Ken destroy that toxic waste. It's our first blind Bilby. Oh yeah, Bilby. Bilby. It's not hard. Yeah, watch out for the pillars. Ram it, you'll take a shitload of damage. Eyes. That's our 6-1. See if we can pluck these things out of the way. That's our second one. Stop playing that annoying music. Yeah, I remember my brother used to play the game called Wrong Answer. I did. Oh. Oh. Shut up. These pillars are totally dangerous. Ooh. Our 7th one. These pillars. These freaking pillars are dangerous. Do not eat those pillars. These giant rocks. What are you doing? you can. Destroy these three. It's great. Gotta find the sun, Bilby. Way to vandalize everything, Ty. This is our second, eighth golden cog. Oh man, that's a lot of golden cogs. I wonder why they're scattered all over the friggin' world. Okay, if the fire burns down, new acids. What are the alternative? Why don't we? What are the alternative? Let's just ram these things. If it burns all the way down, you fail. Yeah, two more to go. Sir. Yeah. We didn't knock that house down. We didn't knock these objects down. To find those, find that fourth Bilby. It's gotta be the daughter. Not there. Destroying fences. What's your idea? That reminds you of Arizona, right? Stop with the music. It's crazy noise. Oh, Ty, stop that. Lose health. It's bad for your health. There's a golden cog on the waterfall. That's our ninth golden cog. It's gotta be in that waterfall. Yes, Thunder Egg in the waterfall. Another one.
Just a bit more and we could have cleaned up this mess.
Okay, we gotta break these things so that these frills don't. No, don't touch it. These frills keep coming back. Very annoying.
You little ripper. Look at the watering hole.
Yeah. I need to collect 5 more of these crates. I need to look for the last 5 opals. Well, this is getting annoying. Half of my health is down. So I'm totally messed up. Oh, don't hit those. Did I just break the bale? Just in case. Look for 2 more. Yeah, in other words, I need to look for the last one of these crates. Mm. exactly should I do? No, 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 no. Don't do it. There you go. Better hit, better scorch just as safety. What is it, morning frills? Frill fuckers, get in my way. I don't know why, you frill bastards. Out of the way. The fuck are you doing? Get away from her. Away from her. They pay for that. Come on. Don't do it. Don't do it. What are you doing? What are you doing? Where are you, frill bastards? Keep getting in my way. Being annoying. Fuck you, frill son of a bitch. Killing yourself. That's not right. Why would they kill themselves? Or Shezza? I don't care. What you girls think? Yeah.
Oh, you did a good job keeping those frills off Shazza's back. Oh, you did a good job.
You got it. Thanks, Maury. Appreciate it, sir. Now we gotta go take these emus out. Come on, you stupid emus. Takes 10 minutes. Make sure you're close to these emus. Hey, man. Freeze, you emu scum. Son of a bitch. Come on. What is wrong with you? Come on. Come on. Three more to go. He's over there. No, don't run into those pillars. Got a 6. Fudge. That's the last one. There it is. Hey, dude. Yay. Ta-da. No, 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 no. Don't touch the pillar. Don't touch the fucking pillar. Yay. Now, we're gonna release Shezza. Okay, this time we're gonna race Shezza. Did you know that name reminds me of Wolf's Rain? It's a good anime. I wonder if they're gonna do it on Toonami again. That would probably be a lot of money. Okay, get out of my way. Get out of my way. Seriously. Better make sure it's that Ty doesn't miss a ring. Huzzah! Yeehaw! Wow. One, two, three! Shit, Shezza. Okay, Rangerkin. Sir. He's one of the good guys. I don't know if I could play Tai 2. I'm not sure. What the hell are you doing, Shezza? Man, you're fast. You're seriously fast. Come on, this is getting irritating. Bitch. Come on, you bitch. Don't fucking miss the ring. How could Shezza be so fast? Seriously. No. Get away from the tornado. Shit. Oh, shit. Now I'm gonna lose. No. Get away. Don't touch me, Shezza. Damn it! I'm gonna fucking angry. Shit. What the fuck? Come on. Come on, come on. That was a close call. You're kind of a beautiful Shezza. Yeah, that racing thing is totally annoying. I don't like this race. This kind of racing. Do you? If you don't, just raise your hand if you don't. No infringement intended. Okay, don't touch that rock. Don't touch that rock. Careful, wouldn't touch it if I were you. Die. Yeah, there are no. There are no picture frames in this. Here we go. Crikey's Cove. Oh, crikey! It's a cybernetic shark. We're gonna have boss battle. Crikey, it's gonna be annoying. Boss. Oh, fuck off, shark. Sorry. Make sure you hit the explosive. When Crikey takes a bite out of that fire extinguisher. What are you doing? Seriously, what the fuck are you doing? You know, with a flamerang. Come on! There we go! Some of his parts parts break. His mechanical parts disintegrate. He's being manipulated by Boss Gas. That blue tiger shark is seriously manipulated. Fuck off! Ow. That really hurts. Like shit, man. Come on. Hit it. Hit him. Come on. Come on. Oh, no. Yeah, he's gonna spit it out. Shit. Okay, he just swallowed it. Okay, now I am annoyed. He just swallowed the whole canister, explosive canister. Don't eat me, man. Ah, damn it. Sorry. Come on. All right, that's two hits. One last time. Oh, there's these sea mines everywhere. Oh my god, sea mines are totally everywhere. Come on, man, jump. Come on, come on. Yeah! There goes the rest of his robotic parts. Well, folks, we beat him, crikey. Got ourselves a frosty. Infrared. Sorry. Okay, I'm going back. I'm gonna go back in there and go for the last cog in the Thunder Egg. This is a frosty ring. Frosty rings have the ability to put out the fire. And you can even freeze water. I'm back at the Billabong once again. Shut up, Mari. Fuck off. Sorry. Okay, every time when you backtrack after collecting all the golden cogs, it will turn into a basket. To a picnic basket. Yeah, that's the idea of using frosty rings. Ah, my back hurts. Yeah, you can also freeze enemies. You can't even freeze. You can also freeze cockroaches. Yum, yum. Okay. Okay, get that thing. The Thunder Egg. Yay. Our last Thunder Egg. Screw you, you annoying bats. Yeah, that's better. would have gotten cranky if it weren't for that stupid bat. Seriously. Awesome. Yeah, we got 18 rainbow scales. Sweet. Could have got the other one in the cave. But oh well. Guess all's well and ends well, right? Ow! Fucking firewood. Our 20th one. Liar, your pants on fire, beyond the black stump. X marks the spark.
Lake Burl is.
Lake Burl. Alright. I think that wraps around for this video. Alright. Name's Gabriel Gaming 5000K. And do not forget to like and subscribe. Okay. I'll see you next time, guys. Take care. Take care, everyone.